saw it?
Yeah, I was in Seminole County when I was a young lawyer, and I went to a library there, and I saw some of the work, and I really admired it. And I said, who does that? And the lady there told me it's the Highwaymen. I said, who are the Highwaymen? She goes, a group of African-American artists that sold their paintings right on the side of the highway. That's how they got the name. And I asked her, I said, well, how much is that? And she said, well, this one you like would be $200. I can't afford it. No way. Should have bought it. I mean, they go for $15,000, $20,000. But, I mean, it's just, you know, I was making 19 grand a year at the time.
Please welcome to the podium a great Floridian, a great man, and a great friend, Robert Butler.
The best reason to say anything at this point is that having the governor paint with me, I thought he was pretty good. So I told him one day he give me a ring, I'll teach him a few lessons, and he could be painting like the Howard in a very short time.